do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
Thank you. Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbit of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
Thank you. Merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Ceres of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
What needs smithing this day? I don't want to see my work squandered.
was thinking. You know I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell. Goodbye. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
Well, hasn't it been some time? I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
Champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special. Be safe, Champion of Ash.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame